Hello everyone, I am Dr. Arun Sharma. In this video, I will explain about Aufbau principle. Aufbau, the word, is a German, means building up. So the word Aufbau in German, it means building up. The building up of orbitals means the filling up of orbitals with electrons. This principle states that in the ground state of the atoms, the orbitals are filled in order of their increasing energies. In other words, electrons first occupy the lowest energy orbital available to them and enter into higher energy orbitals only after the lower energy orbitals are filled. In my previous video, as I told, energy of a given orbital depends upon effective nuclear charge, and different type of orbitals are affected to different extent. However, there is no single ordering of energies of orbitals which will be universally correct for all atoms. Following order of energies of the orbitals is extremely useful, that the energy of 7s orbital is more than 6p orbital, that is more than 5d orbital, 4f, 5p, 4d, 5s, 4p, 3d, 4s, 3p, 3s, 2p, 2s, 1s. So this is the increasing order of the energy. 1s is the lowest and 7 is the highest, and this is the order of orbital's energy increases. So the order may be remembered by using the method that is given in this image. Starting from the top, the direction of the arrows gives the order of filling of orbitals, that is starting from right top to bottom left. With respect to placement of outermost valence electrons, it is remarkably accurate for all atoms. For example, valence electron in potassium must choose between 3d and 4s orbitals, and as predicted by the sequence, it is found in 4s orbital. The above order should be assumed to be a rough guide to the filling of energy levels. In many cases, the orbitals are similar in energy, and small changes in atomic structure may bring about a change in the order of filling. Even then, the above series is a useful guide to the building of the electronic structure of an atom, provided that it is remembered that exceptions may occur. So please subscribe this channel for more videos. If you have any questions, please contact me. Thank you very much.